Hi guys, welcome back. Today I am just gonna do some face makeup. I was filming a video for you guys doing this eye look. So in between, I'm gonna do a face look. That being said, I need one more thing, hang on. Okay, so we're gonna do a glowy face, affordable. I've prepped my skin already. What I'm going to use as a glowing, I wouldn't call it, I don't know if it's a primer technically. I don't know. It's this. It's the L'Oreal True Match Lumi Glotion. I was playing with these the other day and I forgot how much I like these. So I'm going to use that underneath my foundation. And I am using the shade Light Glow. These really don't have much. They don't have any coverage, actually. They're just super illuminating. So, you see, I'm just going to apply that on as for underneath my foundation. These are really nice. They do offer some glow to the skin. Very subtle, but it's still nice. And it's very moisturizing. So I'm applying that all over my forehead, chin, nose. These remind me of the Charlotte Tilbury Hollywood, what is this called? Hollywood Flawless Filter. They are a more sheer version of it. So that's this is the Hollywood filter. I'll show you a little bit. So I put on the Glotion, the L'Oreal one. This is the Charlotte Tilbury. I'll put it at the high points of the face. See how they're very, they're super similar. I'll make another video comparing them. I just remembered because I had swatched them the other day and I was like, oh, this reminds me of the other one. All right, next I'm going to go in with the Undone Beauty Unfoundation Glow Tint. My shade is shade 4. They have since changed their packaging. The reason I picked this is because I know they're available at Target now. I got mine off of Amazon. I don't know what the price point difference is, but this is a nice foundation. It does remind me of the Glossier Perfecting Skin Tint. It's got a bit more coverage though, and it's, you know, more affordable, so that always helps. So you can apply this with your fingers, you can apply it with a brush. I'm gonna go in with my fingers. If you guys follow me here, you know that I do my makeup for the most part with my fingers. So this is not, again, it's not full coverage, it's sheer. So if you notice, as soon as I put it on my face, it looks dark, but you can blend it out. And I'm gonna put some on my forehead. I don't know about you guys, but I do my foundation first and then I do concealer because then I find that I need less concealer. So as always, this look is going to be more sheer, especially since my eyes are so dramatic right now. Anybody else do their foundation with their fingers? I'm just curious. I know when I see a lot of tutorials, a lot of people use brushes. So I don't know if I'm like the oddball in that sense. But if I'm keeping it real with you guys, I usually use my fingers. Yes, I wash my hands before I touch my face. I do get occasional breakouts, but that's all hormonal. So I'll take some coffee. All right, I didn't pull out a concealer. Let me grab a concealer. Cashew from L'Oreal. This is the Infallible Full Wear Concealer. This stuff is amazing. It's full coverage. If you haven't tried it out, I highly recommend that you do because it's that good. They're like $10. I think you can get them on Amazon, CVS, pretty much anywhere at this point. When they first came out, I ordered them from Amazon. So I have in the back of my hand, this is the shade Cashew. And watch how it just cuts the darkness under my eyes. And I'm just gonna press in with my fingers. So what I like about this is it's full coverage, it cuts, and it does a great job of like brightening. See? Huge difference from this to that. So I'm gonna take a little bit more and I'm gonna do the other eye. I have like So see how like the concealer is more full coverage, the foundation really isn't. Like if I get up and close, you'll see that it didn't cover much. I'm okay with that. Again, I'm not going anywhere. I'm kind of just playing with makeup today. So, yeah. I'm not going to put bronzer on because the foundation is a little bit darker than like my skin. See? But I am going to do blush. And I'm going to do the Flower Beauty Blush Balm. And this is in the shade, it's called Pinched. So I'm just going to take a little bit. And it's kind of a, I would say it's more of a nude blush. And I'm just going to tap. I want the focus to be more my eyes than anything, but I want some color to my cheeks. Goes with a nice like neutral tone of my makeup today. Playing with makeup is fun. All right, that's the face. I need a lip color because my lips look lit right now. Do this. We'll do the Bobbi Brown Smoothie Move Crushed Lip Color just to kind of give me some life. All right, that was not drugstore. I really don't have that many lip products. And I don't think I really have any drugstore ones. I think I have two lipsticks, maybe three. I'm not a lip person, to be honest with you. I'm more of like a lip balm person. The reason I have a lot of Bobbi Brown stuff is because I did freelance for the line. Technically, I still do. I just haven't worked in a while, especially for what's going on now. So a lot of the product that I have was from gratis, like when I freelanced. It's something that I don't think they're really doing anymore. Yeah. So I figured I'd let you guys know about it. So yeah. All right. I'm not having a great skin day. Around my hairline, I'm breaking out because I have that stupid skincare thing. Anyway, that's not what this video is about. It's about makeup. So this is the completed look. Foundation. Yeah. If you guys have any requests or anything, please comment down below. I have kind of been like going through what I have already and rediscovering things that I really liked that I bought and kind of forgot about. So I encourage you guys to do the same. I know I'm not the only makeup hoarder out there, and I'm not ashamed to admit that I hoarded makeup. Right? But we all have our vices. So, thank you so much for watching, guys. And again, if you have any comments, requests, let me know how you guys are doing. Check in, comment down below. I like to hear from you guys. I like to talk to you guys. You guys can always follow me on Instagram as well. Same name, Anna Rechinski, AnnaRechinski. If you comment down there, I'm super responsive there as well. So yeah, let's keep in touch, guys. Let's keep in touch. I know times are like crazy right now and we're stuck home, but you know, let's support each other. Let's just bring up the mood. So Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.